Good YouTube, you know what it is. It's your boy Twin Real World. I'm back with another video reaction today. However, you added to emotional Intercontinental title victories WWE top 10 September 2nd, 2019. You feel what I'm saying? Intercontinental titles on probably like WrestleMania or something. But before I click to this video, you guys make sure you guys like, share, and subscribe. And my social media site will be in the description down below. And this actual video will be in the link in the description down below. And don't forget to click that notification bell to not miss an upload that I post. And we all watch this together. Please subscribe because this channel is lit, bro. Without further ado, let's get to this video, bro.
Who wants to get into the ring?
Ooh, my God. Rest in peace.
Of our Italian fans that you've been insulting out here?
That guy right there in the brown shirt.
No, that guy right there in the brown shirt.
Can't be serious.
Let the guy in, okay?
That's a powerful spear! Three chair shots and a spear! And lastly, putting Santino on top! Yes! Yes!
Ladies and gentlemen!
The title's on the line!
The new what? Intercontinental Champion! Hey.
Uh-oh, the figure four leg. You know, that hurt for real, man. I tried one of those. What? Oh, he took his title from him. Oh, man. That was crazy. He took the title from him. Thought he was gonna win it, but he paid him. What the hell, Miss? Like, what the hell
is
that?
Is the new Intercontinental Champion. Miz is gonna—he's gonna suck it in. Miz riding the championship from the other side. It's Zack Ryder.
Zack Ryder.
Wow,
man. I thought the Miz was going to get that. He didn't, apparently.
Intercontinental Champion,
Zack Ryder! Wins the Intercontinental Championship! The ultimate underdog has a broski buzz in Dallas!
Uh-oh, you know what time that is.
Set firing himself at the WWE Universe.
Here you go. He reversed that and gave him a point.
She said, oh my God.
Rainbow.
He was a nice back in the time. Oh yeah, oh yeah. Uh-oh, the one and only, Brett, the Hitman Hart. Uh-oh, oh yeah, that shot shooter. Ooh, yeah, tap out, boy. Yeah, he was the man back then, man, Brett Hart, man. Uh-oh, Big Show, the Giant. Hit you with that. Oh, he about to hit him.
There it is.
Knocked him out.
It's knocked out. Big Show. Big Show.
Big Show. Big Show. Big Show. Yeah, baby.
Big Show. And Paris no longer. Big Show. Is an Intercontinental Champion!
And look at Big Show overcome with emotion and rightfully so.
Every time he wins out, he always cried out. Ooh, yeah! Dolph Ziggler.
Here is your winner and the new Intercontinental Champion,
Dolph Ziggler
has become a five-time Intercontinental Champion.
More importantly, Dolph is still employed. I have seen Dolph do great things in the past. This was his greatest night.
Oh, China. Rest in peace to her, man. She was one of those good female wrestlers, man. She'll knock dudes out in a second, man. Man, rest in peace to her, man. In the comments, man. No woman I can see like her beat dudes up like that. Oh, British Bulldog! Dang! He beat Bret Hart like that.
One of the greatest wrestling matches of all time has just taken place. The new Intercontinental Champion, the British Bulldog!
That's a celebration, man. Yeah, I really enjoyed that video, you guys. If y'all really like this video, make sure y'all give this video a big thumbs up and subscribe if you're new on the road to 100 subs. And I'll see you guys soon. Peace.